Hi, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a quick and simple Valentine's design with kisses. So for this Valentine's design, I've already applied the gel polish in the colour of white on. And now we're going to get some red acrylic nail art paint. And we're going to do some lipstick kisses. It's really simple. You're literally going to use the end of the brush to tap. You're going to do slightly bigger taps to littler ones. Because you want it to look a bit textured, like a lipstick print. Same for the bottom lip. And the beauty about this design is that it doesn't need to be completely perfect because a lipstick print is never completely perfect. When you change the angle of each print, so same again. You're just going to press harder if you want it to be a thicker or longer line. You're literally using the very tip of the brush. You do them all really random. And as many or as little as you want. And we'll do one more on the tip here. In this space, and because I've already top coated this nail to paint on top of, you could always wipe it off if you weren't happy with it. I'm just going to put a portion of a lip here, so it'll just basically be the bottom lip. So there's very little paint needed on the brush, which means it'll dry really quickly. So we can top coat this now with the mega gloss. That's so quick and simple. You could just use this as an accent nail. The other nails could be completely red. And this could just be that nail that your client wants a little bit of nail art on. And pop that into the LED lamp for 1 minute. Now we're going to finish off with some cuticle oil. Massage that in. That's your lipstick kisses all finished.